Welcome back, YouTube. Penguins scored two more goals at the beginning of the second period in Game 5 of the NHL Stanley Cup Finals. We're winning 5-0. Just scored. Just scored. Nothing. 11:44 in the second period. Penguins start off pretty good. It's a critical game five. Critical game five. You need to get that three to even think about that four. So this is very critical, and the Penguins are stepping up. I noticed something about the Penguins this year. Every time they face like they could be losing, they like say if they got their tie. Next game, they come out hot. Say they face elimination like Game 7 in the both last two series with Ottawa and Washington. They won in Game 7 here. You have to win the games you have to win, and that's what the Penguins doing. They're trying to get that back-to-back in the house, baby. It's 5-0. 11 and counting left in the second period. Penguins trying to get this third win in the Stanley Cup, trying to get that back-to-back chance, baby. They trying to get it, man. It was tied 2-2. Penguins pulled away. 5-0. Whoa. Let's go, Pens. Get this back-to-back, baby, in the house. I don't know what's going on with Cleveland. As y'all know, Cleveland is losing the NBA Championship Series with Golden State 3-0. I don't know what's going on with Cleveland. I thought they was the champs. I picked them. They don't look good, man. They don't look good. Glad my Penguins is looking good. But the Cleveland Cavaliers, I don't know what's really good, man. They really scared of Kevin Durant for real, man? You think they really scared of Kevin Durant for real? Come on, LeBron, man. Come on, LeBron. Don't let this man just beat you any type of way in your own crib, homie. Downtown Pittsburgh, they over there playing in the Energy Casault Center. The Energy Casault Center is... Where is it? Right there, that little light. See my finger? Can't even see my finger. You can't see it. It's right over there, y'all. Hey, that, a lot of traffic over there. But after the game, it looks like the Penguins fans are going to be hyped if they can hold this score up. It's 5-0. They can hold this score up, man. Penguins can go up 3-2. They can go up 3-2, baby. That would be all that. That would be all that. All right, y'all. Looks like the Penguins going to... Anything can happen, but it looks good for the Penguins so far. All right, y'all. Let's go, Pens. Get this back-to-back champion, baby. 5 for the Pens, y'all. Peace.